So yeah, right? How about to have you both the same thing? Right?
Okay.
Right?
And action. Go, kids, go. Go, 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 guys, go.
Ready, and background, and action.
Nice.
Judy, we
Yeah.
Oh, great, thank you. This is where I leave you.
Good for you. Good seat.
Got a gorilla with a gun?
Yeah, a gorilla with a gun.
And he's on a desert island?
He's standing right there.
Tell you what I do. I kick some sand in the monkey's face. I take his gun. I hunt you down. I stick it in your mouth. And I tell you to stop trying to get all up in my kitchen, kid. I'm going to kick your ass up on that stage.
This is good. Then we'll go on scene 20.
You know, maybe I didn't want to look at your dumb squirrel face.
Great.
Don't worry about it, because it's never going to happen again.
You promise?
My hand to God, that's not happening again. I'll bet my life on it.
I understand.
I would rather kill myself than let you put it inside me again!
I don't think I've ever looked.
You want to get that shot of this?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Are we doing another take?
I think we're done. I don't know.
Action.
Hello again, everyone. We find ourselves here on the final day of the Golden Quill Spelling Bee. Only 10 competitors remain here in historic Figueroa Auditorium. And by the end of the day, a victor will be crowned, and we will have a new champion. It's been a year of firsts for the Golden Quill. Our latest surprise occurred earlier this morning.
Ben was incredible.
Cut.
Okay, next, ready.
Do you offer a sweater with that speech, sir? Because I have some chills. Well said. With that addressed, on with the competition, and the man himself, back to the room.
Yeah. And he's ready to go. Francis. F-R-A-B-J-O-U-S. Correct.
Pronunciations?
I just have noctivagant.
N-O-C-T-I-V-I-G-A-N-T.
Frabjous.
F-R-A-B-J-O-U-S, Frances.
Correct.
Including my son. You're an asshole, that's all.
That's a child.
I'm sure he's heard worse from you.
Thank you.
Action.
Madam, please, or I'll have to ask you to leave.
Okay, you have to ask me to leave. Why don't you ask him to leave?
Gentlemen, please.
Oh, no, gentlemen, no cops, listen. Madam, no, you don't understand. And I will not repeat what he said about my vagina.
Ma'am.
You see?
Okay.
No, I'm not going to go. You guys, you're not going to take me out. Yes, I'm not going to walk out. No, you have to carry me out. You have to carry me out. See that?
Yeah, that's...
Wow. I feel like somebody's like, we're supposed to take him out.
Part two?